Hello, everyone. This video will guide you on how to optimize the use of our standard quiz question type. To start, enter the Kahoot Creator and click on Add Question on the left side panel. Then select the quiz option. I already created some quiz questions for this guide. Here is the space for your question. And here you'll find answer boxes. Please ensure to provide a minimum of 2 answers. If your plan permits, you can add more than the usual 4, even 5 or 6. Be sure to select the correct answer. If there are multiple correct answers, as in this example, you can use the multi-select answer option if your plan includes it. As demonstrated here, images can also serve as answers. When adjusting other settings, remember to set your preferred time limit. It can range from 5 seconds to 4 minutes. Next, choose the desired points option, whether it's standard, double points, or no points at all. You can add an image, a video, or a GIF. If you add an image, feel free to use the image reveal feature if it's available. Now, let's use preview to see how it works during a live game. Players select their answers, and when the time is up, the correct answer will be highlighted on the host screen. Players on their own devices will only see information if their answer was correct or not. That's it. Now you are well equipped to create amazing quiz questions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!